Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can change your Cash App pin, which means let's say you forgot the pin of your Cash App and you want to reset it. So I'm gonna be teaching you guys how you guys can do that. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, open Cash App and then click on your profile picture looking icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now once you click on it, this page will open up. Now once you're over here, make sure you go to Privacy and Security. Now once you're in Privacy and Security, you can see the security lock, and right under there you can see Change Cash Pin option. Now you can only see this if it is turned on, alright? So if it is turned on, that means you have your pin. So you can click on Change Cash Pin, and over here at the bottom, just click on Forgot Cash Pin because we don't remember it. Click on I Forgot My Cash Pin. Now once you choose that, it's gonna send a verification code to your Gmail. So go to your Gmail or your phone number, whatever thing is displayed over here. Once you receive your code, you want to enter it over here and click on Next. Once you click on Next, it's gonna take you to the page where you guys can enter your new pin. But in my case, it's not allowing me to because my Gmail has some problem. But if you enter the code which you send on your Gmail correctly, then you should be able to like go to the page where you guys can enter your new cash pin. All right, it should not show you this on your screen, but since my Cash App has some problem in showing this, all right, so yeah, if you follow the step which I showed you until now, your Cash App pin should be resetted. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.